Josh Willingham went where only 12 other men in the game have ever gone before.
Now two outs, bases still loaded for Willingham. And he swings at the first pitch, and this one's hit well, and it's not coming back. Grand slam home run on the first pitch. Josh Willingham with his 15th home run of the year, and the Washington Nationals have opened it up here in the fifth. 6-2, six runs in the inning. That was the difference maker. It was a 2-2 ball game when he hit that one out. And that one's belted. That's coming our way. And another long home run for Willingham.
Another grand slam. My goodness, two of them back to back at bats for Josh Willingham. Eight RBIs in two swings of the bat. Are you kidding me? My goodness. Unbelievable.
And a no doubter. Willingham with his 16th homer of the year, his second grand slam in as many swings. And the Washington Nationals have a 13-5 lead.
And here's Willingham with a chance to make this a big inning. That ball is rammed out to right center. It is over the head of Aaron Rowan.
Oh, yeah.
Kennedy scores. Dunn stops at third, and the Nationals lead 2-0. Josh Willingham's 28th RBI.
Willingham coming on, still coming on. He dives and he makes the catch. That one's in the air to left and it's deep. Ibanez is back to the warning track, and that's going to be gone. Willingham with a stroke to left. Ibanez is back, and that one is gone. Second home run of the day for Josh Willingham. Toward left center field, Willingham coming on. He dives, and he makes the catch.
And Willingham sees right there. Now, that's when you have to make a split-second decision. Do I come and get it, or do I block it and keep it at first and second? He made the decision to go get it, and he made the correct decision.
Josh Willingham lifts one deep to left field. Back goes Pagan near the wall, and it's out of here. Josh Willingham greets Brian Stokes. 1-2. Line left field. Willingham coming on to make the grab. Tagging and trying to score is Beltran. The throw by Willingham. Short hops Bard, who gets the tag down to end the inning.
Josh Willingham ripped a fastball. That's a line drive homer. Hit to left field and hit a long way. That is a two-run homer.
Josh Willingham, it's his second of the night. Third extra base hit of the game for Willingham. He's driven in four with two homers and a double.
Ross hit that one just a little bit too hard. Willingham with a tumbling catch.
The answer to that is, hold on a second, this ball's hit a ton to left field. And Willingham has tied it up.
Two balls, one strike for Willingham. It is high in the air to left. Forget it. All Valentin can do is turn around and look. That's a big, big bomb to the upper deck. One of the longest homers of this year. It'll get tossed back, but you can't take it off the board. What a bomb from Josh Willingham. First time up. Left center field, here comes Morgan. Here comes the left fielder. Diving, making the catch is Willingham. Nice play by Josh Willingham.
That ball laced to left. Willingham, he's got it! Woo! Josh Willingham with a backhand runner on the track.
What a catch.
Continuing his outstanding defense. Josh has never played in the field any better than he has so far for the Nats this year. That's at least 4 to 5 very good plays.
The hammer, former catcher turned outfielder, was ticked at himself back when he was with the Marlins on his defense, has tried every year to get better. And Bob, I'll tell you, you're right on with the catches and the hustle.
Max Scherzer, when you talk about long balls, here's another. Chris Young on the move, looking up. It's gone.
York
minute. He gets out of here.
Willingham hits one deep to left. Catalanato back, looking up at the wall, and it's out of here. Josh Willingham with a two-run homer. 2-1. In the air to center field and deep. Matthews back onto the track, right at the wall.
See, yep, that's a home hit run. That black pad. There's no question that's a home run. And they're going to have to review that. And it should be a grand slam for Willingham. Josh Willingham gets credit for his first home run of the year, his fifth career grand slam.
This one well hit to left. Millage going back, and it is gone. A two-run home run. Josh Willingham into the first inning.
Here we stand. Here we fall.
Willingham deep to left. It's got a chance. It is a home run. The Nationals lead 3-2 on Willingham's 18th of the year.
Well, it's Phi Slamma Hamma from Alabama. That way, Josh.
Way to get those two back.
And the 2-1 well hit left field.